yellow sandstone type looking brickwork, isn't it? Look at that magnificent window there. I'm just going to have a little look around the church a minute. Looks like mustard growing in that field. It might be kale. I always get muddled up. Hopefully I've got the video running when it chimes. Here lie Sydney Mason Collins, born 7th July 1879, died 16th of June 1946. I wonder if that had something on top of it once. Did I not? Lovely, isn't it? Lovely church. Look at that view over there, look. Just looking for any names that might surface. And sheep there. God, look at that. But that's a lovely walk, wherever that goes. That's the thing, living in the countryside. Look at that, reminds me of Borough Green in Cambridgeshire, where I've got ancestors, and you go out the back of the church there and you can wander off like that. It's beautiful, isn't it? Oh. When are you supposed to get out then? Oh. Hello. It's weird, isn't it? Maybe you put them down like that. Oh, I see, then get over like that. Oh, that's an unusual mechanism, isn't it? I haven't seen that before. Just get a view of the church from back here. So this is Sheila. I'm visiting Chedzoy. I'm going off to Weston's Island in a minute. Oh, I'd love to explore all that. Look at that, back there. There's the church, from a bit of a distance there. It's an interesting mechanism that, isn't it? So that goes down like that. Very interesting. Never seen one of the gate like that before in my life. getting an overall view of the church. Looks a lot more well maintained from the other side, actually. Yeah, it really is pretty, isn't it? Mary Rose, wife of the above. James Chapel. Look at that view. I just can't get over the view. Right then, that's the end of the video then. Beautiful surroundings. Over and out.